So we'll go with the ingredients. We require 1 1/3 cup of all-purpose flour. It is sieved and kept. I've sieved it. And I have 1 1/3 teaspoons of baking soda. I have 2 eggs. This is 1/2 tablespoon of normal white vinegar. This is 1/2 cup of honey, pure honey. And I have a long tray ready with 2 baking sheets cut. And for the frosting, we'll be using whipping cream. I'll be taking 1 cup. Condensed milk, I'll be using 2 tablespoons. And 3 tablespoons of sour cream. This I've made at home. How I made it is like I first took 1/4 cup of yogurt. I tied it in a cheesecloth overnight, kept it in refrigerator, and I drained out all the whey. And the next day I took it out. It was thick Greek yogurt, and to that I added a drop of lemon juice, and I mixed it and refrigerated. So this is my sour cream. I'll be using this along with my whipping cream and condensed milk to use it as a frosting for our honey cake. So we'll get started now. So first preheat your oven to 180°C, and now this is our honey and 2 eggs. We'll beat this together first. So this is done. You need to beat it till it's this pale and fluffy. See, honey and the eggs have combined well. Now you need to beat it so much so that it's literally very pale and fluffy. Now we'll go to the next step. Next step is to the 1/2 tablespoon of vinegar, you need to add 1 1/3 teaspoon of baking soda. See how it is reacting. You need to mix it well. Now this mixture, you need to really mix it well and pour it to this fluffy egg mixture and beat it. Now to this you need to add your flour little by little and mix it. First batch is mixed. I'm adding the last batch. This would do. Now we'll fold in with the spatula. I'm using a spatula now to fold the rest of the flour. It would be a thick batter. Now the batter is ready and my oven is also ready. Now I'll scoop little batter to this lined pan and I'll just spread it, and we'll be baking it for 7 minutes. So I've spread the first batch. This we'll bake for 7 minutes. So my first 7 minutes it's done, the first batch. Now again the second batch, I'll spread it like this. And we'll be getting one more such layer. And after that, We'll divide the layers using some pan or something according to our wish. We'll cut out the layers, maybe a square or a round. I'm planning to make square. So we'll do the next layer also. Same 7 minutes, you need to spread the batter, rest of the batter, and bake it for 7 minutes on 180°C. So now using this lid, I have cut out 5 layers, and the ends of the cake I have put it on a tray. I'll be baking it for around 10-15 minutes till it gets real hard and tough, so that you know we can later blend it in a blender and make it powdery to you know top up our honey cake. Now before we proceed to whipping up our frosting, I've made some sugar syrup using 4 tablespoons of sugar and 4 tablespoons of water, and I've made with knife I've made small holes on the layers, and I'll drizzle this sugar syrup on top of all the layers so that we get a moist cake. If you don't want to do it, you can also skip it. But then this one really, you know, keeps the cake really moist. Even if you keep it longer for 2 days or so, it really keeps your cake very moist. So my frosting is ready. This is 1 cup of whipping cream and 4 tablespoons of sour cream, a pinch of vanilla essence, and 1 tablespoon of condensed milk. Sorry, 2 tablespoons of condensed milk. Whipped it together, and the frosting is ready. So rest of the cake pieces, I had baked it little longer and made it hard and blended it to powder. Now we'll start layering a honey cake.